right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. information on Hamilton for you. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.3 seconds. Evans in the pits. Heinz tyres are in a much better condition than yours. We need to keep an eye on their tyres. Loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, and we'll finish the race on this compound. to the car in front is 9.1 seconds. Turbochargers on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 7.2 seconds. 1.6 seconds. Remaining.
Checkered flag then here in Austin in what has been another fabulous Grand Prix. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we could talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those that we've witnessed today.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Well, not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.